Amen. You can never be too clean for the Lord. I'd ask this evening that we would turn our hearts here for just a few more minutes. We'll be done in just a minute. There's nothing worth having a strained relationship with the Savior. And I encourage you, as the choir sings this morning, to just continue in prayer. You don't have to kneel down, you want to kneel down. You want to sit right there, you sit right there. But talk to the Lord. Listen to the song this morning, this evening.
Time after time.